ABC 7's Pilar Arias is live with the latest information at the Lower Valley scene where the final body was discovered. Pilar?
Yeah, Rick, let me give you a timeline of how police say this all occurred. Just before 9 last night near Yarborough and North Loop, an officer performing a traffic stop was shot and the suspect vehicle got away. It prompted a massive search of the area that came up empty. We're told that officer has had a pair of surgeries so far. He has only been identified as a 2-year veteran of the department. Close to 5 this morning, officers responded to a home on the 1200 block of Sao Rasura and found a woman's body. Hours later, around 9:30, police responded to a call here on the 9400 block of Alameda, where a body was found with an apparent self-inflicted gunshot wound to the head. It's been a busy day for officers, and details are still developing at this time. One thing spokesman Chris Mears wanted to make perfectly clear, the man at this scene is not a victim.
He's a suspect. He committed suicide. You're not a victim of suicide. He committed suicide. And we believe he's a suspect in a murder and possibly in an attempted capital murder of a police officer. So I wouldn't call him a victim. I can tell you that he's a Hispanic male in his 30s. There's no indication whatsoever that at this point that the suspect even knew the officer individually rather than just targeting. In fact, what I'm trying to say is we believe at this point that he was targeting an officer, not a specific officer.
Now, still, there have been no names released, and we still do not know the relationship between the man and woman who are dead. ABC 7's Ashley Rodriguez is following this story and will bring the breaking developments on ABC 7 at 9 on the CW and ABC 7 at 10. Reporting live at Loop 375 in Alameda, Pilar Arias, ABC 7.
So a lot of unanswered questions. Pilar, thank you for the very latest.